This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In a world whose media headlines daily proclaim corruption, deceit, war, crime, drugs, social unrest, and a host of otherworldly negatives, the average person could feel very stressed if caught up in planetary media turmoil. Add to this any personal dilemmas a person might be facing in today's world, such as unemployment, insufficient funds for general expenses, health concerns, or relationship issues. On top of this, add all the toxicity in the air one breathes, the chemicals in the food one eats. Yes, the list goes on, and it could be very easy to feel uneasy, especially if one's personal ego is reacting to all of this. This is why it's important to meditate on God's presence within yourself daily, as well as releasing your personal ego to God's will and presence within you, so that in doing, you can experience God's peace at the center or nucleus of consciousness within you to provide you with peace, understanding, and guidance as God's light within you guides you through the negatives and the dark spots of this world. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that I have a choice. That is, my personal ego with its limitations and will can be reacting constantly to all of the negatives of this world. Or I can say, no, that's too much stress, and then meditate on God's presence within myself, giving up my personal ego and its will to God's peace and wisdom. This is a real peace and wisdom that exists within all human beings, a place within oneself that I call the peace center, a place that is undisturbed by all of the outer events of a temporary world in which the soul exists at this time. So take time every day to be good to yourself, to find that peace center within and offset all of the turmoil of the world around you. You'll be much happier and serene in having to face all of the things and the events in your life and in the world that surrounds you. For this realization of the peace within, God's peace that passeth the understanding of the personal ego, we give thanks. We let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's weekly video containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.